study director in discovery and translational sciences at Metabolon. I'm excited to share with you this case study evaluating atherosclerosis suppression by a bioactive lipid utilizing lipidomics at Metabolon. Atherosclerosis is a chronic inflammatory disease of the arterial wall induced by a lipid imbalance and disrupted immune system. Atherosclerosis in human and mice has shown evidence of endoplasmic reticulum stress and macrophage inflammasome activation. Interestingly, there has been some support of inhibiting these processes to alleviate atherosclerosis in mice. Bioactive lipids produced through de novo lipogenesis, such as palmitoleate, can significantly influence lipidomic remodeling of the endoplasmic reticulum membranes and macrophages, which may have beneficial impact on atherosclerosis. However, the potential role of palmitoleate on endoplasmic reticulum stress and inflammation remains unclear, which is the challenge the study sought to address. Harnessing the power of Metabolon's quantitative complex lipid panel, mouse bone marrow-derived macrophages, and macrophage endoplasmic reticulum fractions exposed to palmitate, which induces inflammasome activation alone or in addition to palmitoleate, were evaluated. The lipid profiling revealed that palmitoleate incorporated into all major lipid species, whether applied alone or with palmitate. Interestingly, the co-treatment expanded the TAG compartment and its metabolic precursor, DAG, suggesting that palmitoleate may be buffering palmitate-associated inflammasome activation by facilitating its effective entry into neutral lipid stores. Palmitoleate also effectively incorporated into all phospholipid species, which are regulated by endoplasmic reticulum, and could suggest that desaturation of membrane lipids by palmitoleate could have an influence on the membrane's biophysical properties. Next, a mouse model of atherosclerosis that can demonstrate endoplasmic reticulum stress and inflammasome activation over time with a Western diet was utilized to further elucidate the influence of palmitoleate treatment. Given the previous findings from lipidomic profiling, it was predicted that palmitoleate intervention may prevent atherosclerosis in mice. Mice were placed on a Western diet for 16 weeks with an oral administration of palmitoleate starting at 12 weeks. Chronic oral palmitoleate treatment resulted in a significant decrease in the development of atherosclerotic lesions in an aorta analysis of treated mice compared to control mice. This study provides proof of principle that lipotoxicity buffering and organelle membrane lipid remodeling could be an effective strategy for the treatment of atherosclerosis. Furthermore, the power of Metabolon's lipidomics for understanding membrane remodeling and the composition of complex lipids in cells and organelles was demonstrated.